This is our last bit of the trip, folks. I just stopped off to see another buck. Got some photos of it a little bit. Now we're going to be exiting the cove here in just a minute or so. It's getting pretty dark. You can't see anything now anyway. But it would help if we had a night vision camera. But we can't afford stuff like that, so we just settle for our Nikon camera. It does just as good as anything else right now. Getting stopped by something here. I'm not sure what it is. Something in the road, maybe. Get up here, we're trying to see what it is. Something on the left side. I'm not sure what it is, though. There's the kit in place, if you can see it in the dark. House there. Get that in view. Nope, it's kind of dark. I'm not going to be able to, folks. We'll come back another time, though, and we'll get it all during the day and so everybody can see it better. Hope it's not too spooky for you. It's not that bad. If you're not used to driving it, it'd be different, but it really ain't all that bad. We've almost completed our 11-mile loop through the cove. Big rock on the side of the road there. Almost looks like a bear at night. the old cabin. I don't know if you can see it real well, but it is back there in the background. Way off to the back there in the dark. Sit here for a minute, folks. We got people driving by us here. We shall return, folks.